It was not all cheers and celebration for some at the UWP's 39th annual convention, as former political leader and MP for Castries North, Stevenson King, and his supporters felt greatly disrespected and insulted by newbie Senator Mary Isaac's statement at the convention. Senator Isaac, whose duty was to give the vote of thanks, began her address with this impromptu statement.
For you to have, where else do you have an ex-prime minister sitting in parliament as an ordinary parliamentarian? That is not right. That is not right. The person can be a statesman or something playing a different role, but not as an ex-prime. Think about it. An ex-prime minister, anyway, sitting in parliament as an ordinary parliamentarian. It is unheard of.
Most persons believe that the statement was directed at King, and as for Ms. Isaac, she did not dispute the claims.
He's not the leader of the opposition. He's not the prime minister. He's just an ordinary parliamentarian.
I'm not saying if there is anything such as an ordinary parliamentarian.
But what would you call him?
Because you're elected by the people.
Yeah, but what would you call him? What would you call him? Either you are leader as a prime minister. An ex-prime minister is either leader of the opposition or is not in the, or is not, does not exist. You understand what I'm saying? Look at look at your literature. Go and research it. It's not a mepwi. It is to cause people in the Caribbean to think of the things that they do. This is wrong.
The infuriated King immediately walked out on the proceedings, followed by delegates of his Castries North constituency, who went on to express their opinions on the outside.
Who the hell is that? Where was she when the public servants were putting pressure on me? She was demonstrating against the government, and today you want to come here.
King says he plans to respond to the statements and is still awaiting a meeting with political leader Alan Shastney. Concerned party members wrote to Shastney requesting a meeting to discuss the division within the organization. Early on during the day, Castries North delegates refused to take their seats, claiming that they were being victimized because of their open support of Stevenson King.
Unfortunately, the meeting did not take place. As you know, I had traveled, and when I came back, I did write to the former Prime Minister, the Honorable Stevenson King. And unfortunately, we were not able to schedule it prior to the convention. But I'm hoping that it's something that will happen very soon after the convention.
Other members of the party choose to remain tight-lipped about the day's occurrences.
The new executive must not give up on reconciliation at all. I think our best chance for the next election is if we're able to get all UWP members back on board, get them feeling that they have a contribution to make and that they are wanted. So I think it's really for the new executive to set the tone, and I think Mr. Shastney tried to do that today by saying, you know, he's offering an open hand to all those who want to come in and make a contribution.
Do you still think
that
statement was appropriate?
I prefer not to comment on that. Yeah, that would cause trouble.
He had the choice to sit with his delegates, and he made that choice. Let me say that if there is any offending statement, it is something that we will deal with internally.
Despite the ups and downs of the annual convention, some delegates had a grand old time.
Yeah, I think that's a way to start it.
For the DBS News World, I am Jenna Anne Gaston.